This is what it looks like when my husband makes the bed. It's not as neat and particular as when I make it, but this is how it looks when he makes it, and I am appreciative.